All right, welcome back to OD5. This is Crooks coming at you. Bumpy road there. But yeah, it's been crazy hot. If you're wondering why I haven't done a couple of videos lately, our heat index has been up over 100, seems like, for the past week and a half, almost 2 weeks during the course of the day. And, so the fishing has just been kind of not happening. So I'm going this morning, going on a bit of a flounder hunt. A couple of times that I have called the pier to check, you know, I always do my little range thing. I'll call Wrightsville Beach Pier, I'll call Carolina Beach Pier, and then I'll call Curry Beach Pier and see what the bite is. And usually what I've been getting, Wrightsville Beach, they've been having some bluefish, you know, caught up that way a little bit. And then a couple of times when I called Carolina Beach and Curry Beach Pier, they've been catching some flounder in the morning. Right now it's about a little bit after 8. In reality, I should have been out here earlier than this, but combination of me sleeping in and my son having football practice, I'm just now getting out here, so hopefully I haven't missed my window. So I'm gonna give it a try and see if we can pull in a flounder today. So stay tuned for that.
Found one. No, I said I found one. Oh yeah, that's dinner right there.
OD5, baby. Felt good. Right. All right, so we're coming in at 16 and a half inches. All right, I know it's not tight right now, but it was tight. Now I'm holding the camera, so. All right, keep going.